he got me like four times, and then he just jumped off and really killed me.